3 workers a day down a construction site here in the United States. My name is Ardalan Kosarpur. I'm the CEO and co-founder at OnSiteIQ, and we spun off out of the Runway program at the Jacobs Institute. I grew up in a construction family. My father is a general contractor, so I've been on a job site ever since I was a kid. What we're trying to do at OnSiteIQ is to increase the frequency of inspections and risk assessment to reduce the number of fatalities on the job site. We have a network of data collectors. They walk the sites on a weekly basis and record everything. And then our artificial intelligence platform analyzes the data and identifies risks and hazards and generates a risk assessment report. What the Runway program at Jacobs Institute did for me, they taught me how you can turn a PhD into a CEO. Very practical things that as an academic you don't think about at all. It took me a good, I would say, 6 months to go from that naive PhD student to an entrepreneur.